All right, it's too early in the morning, but I'm still going to try kinda MAP01 Go on HMP difficulty. I estimated that it should be doable, especially now that I know what to expect. So, let's try it. Scanners first, and then the body beams. We didn't take any damage. And then here. And we took damage. Good, good. I think there was 60 on the HNTR. Oh fuck. Oh fuck. Fuck you. I was trying to adjust my mic. And then comes the hard part. Kind of. But let's take some health first. I'll save, and now we'll see what happens. I wish that these people would invite. Am I missing my shots on him? At least the missile didn't hit me. Okay, and then... Oh, they were fighting too. That's good. Okay, let's collect. If there's any ammo left, I guess I took everything. Thank you. Damn it. Fuck. Yeah, it looks like this is perfectly doable when one is a little bit prepared for it. And the ammo balance is not bad. Fuck. Miss on these fuckers. Did I? No, no, there's one. Getting one one-shot kill would be nice on those things. God damn it. Well, that opens from this direction too, I guess. Let's take what's here. Did I take? No? Oh, of course I didn't need to take the armor bonus yet. Oh well. Fuck. And then we'll see what happens. Okay. That was brutal. I'm pretty sure without the armor I'd be dead. There's still one more fucker somewhere. With all the ammo. Did I get all, everything from these? I guess so. I don't think I left anything behind. There's a nice little steamback. And we're done. Yeah, I liked it on HMP. I would have not liked the HMP on a blind run though. I have to say that I was complaining about the lack of ammo before on HMTR, and I guess, well, on blind run it's really, really rough. But this way, kind of knowing what's there and having some kind of strategy, it's not so bad. Yeah, great level. I'm gonna try MAP02 on HMP2. Until then.